Ayo, what's up everybody? Thank God it's Friday, am I right? Anyone? Yeah? Alright, I'm just saying. It's Friday, I'm having a blast. I'm on a losing streak, but I'm still having a blast. So this game, we got special guests. Mr. Zirene over here. Hello, Zirene. So, we'll see. Actually, this is probably this might be the first time I play with him. But this should be fun. Hopefully we can win. We have a weird team comp though. It's a team of support. And Velka's top lane. So this is gonna be kinda weird.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I don't know. Just hoping for a win as usual, you know what I'm saying? Just playing the game as I do every single time. And I just try to win.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
The fuck is that, dude? Dude, it's so weird. I don't know. Riot makes some weird ass fucking champions. Like this one. This one's weird. This one's fucking gay. Look at him. Team out. Troll. His name rhymes with Peyton Manning.
Minions have spawned.
It's Satan. It's just Satan. Oh, look at that. This guy's almost dead. Alright, I guess we're gonna camp these guys like little cheesers we are. Playing Teemo and Kog bot lane. Dude, fucking Jin's gonna crit Teemo one time and kill him. It's gonna be all over after that. That's gonna be the ending of the lane when he crits Teemo in the face. I'm just kidding. Just been losing a lot, so it's kinda normal for me to just say, yeah, this guy's gonna get bodied. Oh my god, we actually are zoning him away. It's a miracle. Holy shit. Oh, that still hit me. Of course. And I missed that farm. Huh. Teemo's doing all the harassing right now. I'm up by 60s, trying to distract him. Alright, well, Braum got that one. No distracting. Oh my god, dude, come on. I might try something different this game. Might go cutlass into runehands in the Borp, or just Borp for a better than runehands. Just gonna try. Hopefully, if it does work, you know. If it doesn't work, you know, hopefully I still win. But nah, I'll definitely be able to notice a difference in damage because I'm so used to the choose heal items immediately with the BF sword ray on deck. Build that fucking Triforce. Or Infinity Edge. Alright, let's see what's going on here. Ooh. No way. No way they got her. Woo! Good shit. Thank you. got them. Let's go. Let's go, Jose Irene. I got you, bro. Ah, dude. Oh, fuck! Come on, let's go! Clean that up, man! Ah, there's one. There you go.
A worm dies you off.
An enemy has been slain.
Destroyed.
smokes, man. Oh, I almost forgot that I was actually recording this game, like, for you guys, and I just, like, haven't, I just, like, put pause on my fucking mouth, didn't talk at all. Anyways, so right now, I mean, it's kind of even-ish. Their jungler is getting the kills for their team. I was just more spread out amongst the team, which is pretty decent. Can't underestimate Ka though, he can literally just jump in and probably, you know, one shot me. Get some shutdown. Or, yeah, something like that. Oh, he's gonna go deep. He's gonna go deep. Oh, it's just gonna be dead. Woo! Worth. Alright. I'm gonna see if I can get this guy. He's over there. And he's over here. Get him! Oh shit. You're so bad. And top speeding his ass off too. Oh my god! Dude! 9 HP turret. Feels bad. We just need to get that fucking turret, man.
Another mushroom. I got it.
Ooh. Oh yeah, still pausing my talking here, but oh shit, it's weird though. Like, I think the top two most important roles, as I said, is top and jungle, and that's too strong on their team, and that just kind of sucks right now. You know, I'm strong, but like Vel'Koz isn't. Ivern is Ivern, not really like a Kha'Zix who can just kill everyone. GP's doing alright, but I don't know. Honestly, our bot lane is what's saving us right now. I just almost face checked to put on Word Bush. Oh man. Game's hard, dude. Like, he's in there. He's like on their team. On our team. Like, they're all over there. I can just slip, push. I didn't get my fork shit yet. Yeah, I stole my fucking DF sword. Go. That was crazy. I'm just like, oh shit. I was ready to go. I'm just like playing like a maniac, just trying to stay alive and not die and shit like that. We got a good like tank front line. Yeah, she's like, oh. Woo! Let's go.
Blue.
Alright, so we're definitely in the head now. Should have a little more farm than I do. I've been grouping a little more than I usually do. I got my turret, you know, my turret's still up. I got mine, and they're not pushing it. I probably will go down and clear that. But I don't want to get picked off, you know. Cattle. Got him, bros. Got him. I think he thought I was gonna like isolate myself like a retard, but no. Sorry. Actually, I don't need to go B right now. I can't buy anything. I still have pots and shit. So I'm gonna see where they're located. See, look, we got Baron. I was down here. Both of their carries had the cover while their jungler was dead, and we got Baron. Look at that. Indirectly getting Baron for the team. But yeah, shit like that, dude. Pressure is like, is one of the biggest things about this game. Is because if you're taking, let's say. Their Kha'Zix is more than that, like fucking 14 and 5, you know, like really fucking sick. And I go bot, and my team goes Baron, you know, it's just, but they don't know what Baron is, but like, I'm bot, and I'm actually the fed one, which is, you know, that's where I am right now. And Ka wants to assassinate me, so the 80 carry is bot with the enemy jungler, and then our team goes and gets Baron for free because I'm taking the 80 carry bottom with my pressure, and then... In this example, A, Kai used ult recently, and B, he's not fed, and well, he was, but like, he's, you know, falling off now. So, I need to ping when I'm gonna get that. Alright, so now we're just gonna kind of siege up now. No drags are up, no barons up, you know, I can get red, but I'll save it. We're about to fight, I don't wanna leave my team right now. Get that? Come on. Alright, I can get IE. I kinda wanna go back. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Alright, yeah, see, I don't want to die, really, because if I die, then, like, they can just hard engage my team. So, see, I'm still alive, like, I can still come here. But, I mean, that's kind of late. They just got fucked pretty hard. I could outplay this, but it's going to be delicate. Now I can do something now. Damn, dude. One more auto, that Jin was dead. But it's alright, I have a lot of gold, dude. I need to buy. See, like, alright, I have... Hello. I know, easy. Anyways, so I have, like, a lot of gold right now, but I don't need to spend it, because, like, the pressure aspect is everything is open, and I can just get it. But I want to use this gold now. That's awesome, though. This feels good. This is a good game. Holy shit. Alright. So we have 3 inhibs. I'm gonna steal this from back. Alright. Jesus, dude, that's not even cool. That's legit, like, fucking broken. Ooh.
Triple kill.
Okay. Whatever. Just go fly and go. Oh, this game's fucking over. Whew. That was fun, though. That was a good game. Well, cool. Good shit. Hey, I want to give him a friend request because. Oh, what? That's so bullshit. That's definitely, like, that's definitely the telltale that he's fucking, the real Zirene. Or that he is the real Zirene. So, why Ivern wasn't banned? I don't get why it's a big deal. I want to see what kind of damage I did. Aha, nothing. Oh well. But I was controlled. It was a controlled victory. Like, I did my shit. Bot lane. Just creamed them. Then I just took it to the team fights. Alright, boys. That's it for now. But I'll be back with some more footage very shortly. So have a good weekend. Goodbye.